Delhi police has widened its probe into the Gargi College assault case. Gargi College is a women's college under Delhi University. After registering a case, the police investigation team has summoned the security staff of the college and asked them to record their statement as to how did a mob manage to enter the college campus. Well, of course, these are details of the story moving forward, but let me first update our viewers on precisely what has happened, because that is something many of our viewers may not actually know. During an annual cultural festival at Delhi's Gargi College, there was an incident of many men jumping over the wall and allegedly molesting the students in the most shocking incident that has been reported. These claims went viral on social media and they are now being investigated by the Delhi police. After registering a case, the police investigation team has summoned the security staff of the college and asked them to record their statement as to how the mob managed to enter the college campus in the first place. The Delhi Commission for Women has issued notices to the police and the college administration. Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal condemned the incident and reiterated that college campuses must be made safe for students. Congress MP Gaurav Gogoi also raised the issue in the Lok Sabha, after which HRD Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal assured stringent action. Last Thursday, unidentified men barged into the women's college campus during their annual festival. The students have alleged that they were sexually assaulted inside their campus during the festival. They also said that the men assaulted and groped them.
Maybe more than 100 middle-aged men. उन्होंने हमारा कॉलेज का गेट क्रैश करा and उन्होंने वो लोग डायरेक्ट गेट क्रैश करके वो लोग हमारे कॉलेज के अंदर घुस गए एंड जहाँ हमारा फेस्ट हो रहा था उस एरिया में उन्होंने एंटर करा एंड दे स्टार्टेड मिसबिहेविंग विद गर्ल्स. कॉलेज प्रिंसिपल इज ऑल्सो नॉट सपोर्टिंग अस. उनका उल्टा जवाब भी ये था कि आपको अगर इतना अनसेफ फील होता है तो आप कॉलेज आते क्यों, आप फेस्ट ही क्यों आते हो, हम अपने कॉलेज में नहीं आएंगे. अब I think this is kind of disappointing.
इससे बेसिक यही है, हमारी सिक्योरिटी कंसर्न्स पे है डिमांड्स, कि जो आपने सिक्योरिटी प्रॉमिस करी थी हायर करने के लिए, वो सिक्योरिटी कहाँ थी उस दिन जब लड़कियों के साथ ऐसा हादसा हो रहा था, जब हमने आपको आके बोला कि ऐसा हो रहा है, तब आप कहाँ थे? तब हम जब गए प्रिंसिपल मैडम के पास, उन्होंने हमें सीधा सीधा बोल दिया कि आपको अगर सेफ नहीं फील होता तो फेस्ट में मत आइए.
वी आर फुली कमिटेड टू द सेफ्टी एंड सिक्योरिटी ऑफ आवर स्टूडेंट्स. वी हैव सेट अप अ हाई लेवल फैक्ट फाइंडिंग कमिटी to meet with the complainants, eyewitnesses and any other person having relevant information. The committee will prepare in a time-bound manner a report of the complaints for submission to the police if complainants so desire. The students also have the option of approaching the ICC of Gargi College for confidential inquiry.
दिल्ली कमीशन फॉर वुमेन, हम लोग नोटिस इशू कर रहे हैं कॉलेज को भी और दिल्ली पुलिस को भी. हम ये जानना चाहते हैं कि कैसे हुआ और अब वो क्या करेंगे. FIR क्यों नहीं दर्ज की जा रही, इन्वेस्टिगेशन क्यों नहीं करी जा रही और जिन लोगों ने ये गलत करा है उनको अरेस्ट क्यों नहीं किया जा रहा.
दिस इज नॉट ग्रेट न्यूज दैट NCW टेक्स एनी काइंड ऑफ कॉग्निसेंस एंड नोटिस ऑफ इट. आई वुड लाइक द प्राइम मिनिस्टर, द होम मिनिस्टर, द मिनिस्टर फॉर कॉलेज एजुकेशन टू टेक कॉग्निसेंस ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर atrocity that has happened in Gargi College.
The question is, HRD ministry has consistently failed in taking strong action, which leads me to believe that they are part of the plan to keep the campuses disturbed. I condemn this violence. I request the HRD ministry to take serious action against these people. A message should go to the right wingers that this will not be accepted on campus.
Upon the complaint received from the college authority, we have registered a case under section 452, 354, 509 and 34 IPC. A senior inspector rank officer, Inspector CAW Cell, has been designated as the investigating officer of the case, as well as additional DCP South has been designated as the inquiry officer to conduct an inquiry into all aspects relating to the case.
We've seen in the recent case in Gargi College how a festival for girl students became a very painful episode because so many males entered and harassed the girl students over there. So what steps will your ministry take so that the girls of Gargi College feel safe and reassured?
घटना का जिक्र कर रहे हैं जो संज्ञान में आया है वो छात्र नहीं थे, कहीं बाहर के लोग वहाँ घुसे थे, वो भी ठीक नहीं है, इसलिए उस कॉलेज के प्रशासन को पूछा गया कि इसमें ध्यान दें।
कुछ गुंडे अंदर घुसते हैं कॉलेज के, सात सात गुंडे एक एक लड़की को घसीट घसीट के ले जाते हैं, उनके साथ अश्लीलता करते हैं, अभद्रता करते हैं, छेड़खानी करते हैं उनके साथ, और वहां दिल्ली पुलिस मौजूद थी। दिल्ली के दिल में, देश की राजधानी में, अगर गार्गी कॉलेज के अंदर ऐसी घटना हो रही है, बच्चियां डर के मारे कंप्लेंट नहीं कर पा रही हैं, तो क्या उनको न्याय मिलने का हक नहीं है? यही है भाजपा का बेटी बचाओ नारा, यही है अमित शाह जी का बेटी बचाओ का नारा।
In India Today, Isha Gupta is reporting from right outside Delhi's Gargi College. Isha, can you tell us at what stage the investigation is at right now? Really scary visuals that we've seen captured that went viral on social media. Has any headway been made by the police so far?
Well, Shiv, at the moment, I'd like to tell you that a complaint was filed this afternoon at the Hoskas police station under several sections of the IPC. And the police has right now, the latest update that we've received is that the Delhi police has summoned security guards. And that is because the police has said that on February 6th, that is on the day of the fest, no one was allowed inside the college premises without going through a proper security check. And also there were some security guards who were hired only for that particular day, and that is why security guards have been summoned for questioning. Also, apart from that, the Delhi police has said that they are going through the CCTV footage, so we'll have to wait and see if the miscreants who created the ruckus on February 6 are going to be identified and if action is going to be taken against them soon or not. But what's important here is, Shiv, that the protest for today is over, but the students have made it very clear that the strike is going to continue until their demands are met. The students have submitted a notice with all of their demands to the principal, and the principal, the students have said, has apologized, and she has said that she needs 2 days to look into the matter and take necessary action. But when we spoke to Gargi College students, what they have said is that they're extremely scared. They fear if they are not fear.
Yes.
You know, they've said that if they can't be safe inside their own college premises, then how can they trust the police or the college authorities
Indeed.
About their safety? So they've complained. The protest that took place today, that was carried out by Gargi College students, was against college inaction, because we've heard, you know, there are certain students who have alleged that the acting principal Pramila Kumar, she made statements like, why attend the fest if you don't feel safe in the first place. Also, the principal has apparently said that there was an arena during the fest which was fixed for girls, and if the girls were outside that area, then they are responsible for whatever happened with them on February 6th. So that's extremely sad, and like I said, we'll have to wait and see if there's any action that's taken against the miscreants, against college authorities, if the girls have demanded that, because they've not made their demands public as of now. They've said that they'll wait for 2 days for the principal to take necessary action.
Now, I hope the Delhi police is able to very quickly arrest the people responsible, but also, as you rightly pointed out, Isha, hard questions to be asked of the college authorities as well. Horrifying story. A women's college in Delhi went through this absolutely sickening incident during its annual festival. We'll be staying with that story. Thanks, Isha, for that update.
Hello, everyone. This is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.